Your original hometown dealer, Saida Trudeau Chrysler Jeep Dodge and Ram.
Just after 6:50 a.m. today, September 25th, a multi-vehicle crash occurred near Cheyenne Avenue and Grand Canyon Road. According to Las Vegas Metro, a dump truck experienced mechanical failure, causing the dump truck to cross over the median and hitting five vehicles before flipping onto its side. Five people were taken to a nearby hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. No further information has been released at this time.